Hello, amazing and wonderful fans of Solve Math on the Jukan Educational Channel, as well as fans of Kids Zone on the Jukan Educational Channel. I welcome you all to Q&A on Solve Math. My name is Mr. George Cantreff, your humble host. And today, this is the question a fan has for us. So please pay critical attention as we move to the board. Good. Now, this is the question. Malia is 2 times older than James. The sum of their ages is 12. Now, find their ages. Good. Now, we don't know the ages of Malia and James, so we can represent them with what? Variables, and form expressions, as we do in algebraic expressions. We can form expressions out of them. So now, we can let James's age equal to what? X, because they are saying Malia is 2 times James' age. So let's James's age equal to what? X. And we are saying Malia is 2 times James' age. So 2 times X. So Malia's age will be what? 2X. That's 2 times X is 2X. Good. The question went on to say that the sum of their ages is 12. And in mathematics, when we say sum, it means addition. What it means is that X plus 2S, which is what their ages, when you put them together, when you add them, it should be equal to what? 12. So X plus 2X should be equal to what? 12. Good. You have an expression now. Now you can solve this particular expression and bring out this equation, bring out the X, the value of X. You can find the value of X from this. Good. Now, X plus 2X is what? Will give us what? 3X is equal to your 12. Now, we are looking for the value of X. So, we have 3 closer to X. So, divide both sides by what? 3. So, 3X is equal to 12 divided by 3 divided by 3. Good. 3 will go into this 3. 3 will go into 12 and many times. 3, 1, 3, 3, 2, 6, 3, 3, 9, 3, 4, 12. So, 3, 4, 12, 3, 1, 3. Now, X will be equal to 4 over 1. And any number over 1 in mass is the same as what? That number. So, X is equal to what? 4. Good. So, now we'll be able to find the value of what? Of X, which is what? 4. So, we found the what? The age of what? James, which is what? So, James's age is equal to 4 years. Now, yeah, we said that Malia's age was 2x. So, Malia's age will be equal to 2x, which is equal to what? 2 times 4, because x is 4. I believe you got that one. Good. So, 2 times 4 will give us what? 8. So, 8 years. So, what it means is that James is what? Is 8. I hope you can see that. It means that James is what? Is 4 years, and Malia is what? Is 8 years. And you can even prove your answer. James is what? 4. Malia is 8. And it means Malia's age is what? 2 times James's age. It's double. 2 times. What it means that our answer is correct. Fantastic. This brings us to the end of today's Q&A session. In fact, I'm super hyper, and I believe my fans are also happy about me tackling their questions for them. I'm there for you, my fans. So still let your question troop in on Q&A. Indeed, I'm going to deal with it. Tim Jokan is going to deal with your questions. Please. So we meet again for our next Q&A. It's Solve Math, Love Math. Adios.